Hi, Charlotte.
Thomas.
Leia.
En Dennis.
And today we're gonna show you a second video about how to hit a reverse stick or tomahawk.
Hey!
Enthousiasme. Yes. You go.
Delicious Dave is sick, so he's not going to be here today. And Paul, yeah, Paul is
okay.
Yeah, Paul, I don't know where Paul is. Where's Paul? he's in the closet.
He's in the closet.
It's very strange he's in the closet. Maybe he will come out of the closet. I don't know, but
we never know where Paul is. He's always late. Maybe he's still coming. I don't know. Okay, trainer, coach, yes.
Veeg, you can go to the double yellow cone. Dennis, welcome.
Hi.
I can go, probably.
You can go into the goal?
Yeah. I thought so.
Swipe, you can go there. Okay, Leia.
No.
Okay, Veeg, get a ball.
Oh, okay. Wait, we need to do this. Always wear protection!
Oh yes, always wear protection!
Always wear protection!
Okay, easy shooting drill, just to may focus on the shooting. So Veeg is gonna pass the ball to Leia. Leia is gonna walk up to the top of the D, align the ball on the left, and shoot a backhand and reverse the pivot. Wow! Wow, Dennis, you're amazing! And then rotate.
Rotate!
Tomahawk, reverse backhand, whatever video, we explained about the grip, hands together, pancake baking inside, yes, then the landing with your stick, yeah. So what we're going to talk about now is the aligning of the ball and how to aim on goal, because you see Charlotte doing a pretty good job of shooting the ball in the long corner and then she always scores, right?
Yeah.
No.
Yes. Yes, almost
a lot.
Okay, so what is Charlotte doing? So, for instance, Leia is the first pole.
Veeg
is the second pole. Yeah. It's going to be really easy. The first part, I have to make sure that the ball is at the right spot. If the ball is too far behind me, and I'm going to hit the ball, it's going to be too early. It will always go to the left. When it's too far away from me, and I hit it then, it always goes to the right. Okay, so I have to make sure, yeah. Doesn't matter if my right foot or my left foot is in front. I have to make sure it's right in front of me. Okay? So now, I want to hit the second post. So I want to hit Charlotte. So from this angle, that's going to be really tough. As you can see, it's a really weird move. So what I need to do, I have to adjust my body and make sure my shoulders are aligning with the second post. There. So now, if I hit the ball, yeah, you can always already see that my stick is pointing towards Charlotte. So if I hit the ball, my shoulders are towards Charlotte. Yeah?
Do me.
To you. If you want to hit Laia, again, adjust my body. Good position. One stick length away, like in the first video. Shoulders towards Laia. En hit.
Ik had eerst een stick hier, holy shit. Zo ik hem op te down.
Oké, so let's try. So we're gonna do a challenge right away.
You want to go defense?
Dennis, how much balls do you think we're gonna score?
Out of
the 20.
20. Let's say 8.
Okay, so
he says 18.
8.
18.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
3, 2, 1.
Great start! Woo! Touché!
Goeie!
Yeah!
Oh. Ah. Met rebound!
You actually saw that every time Charlotte scored, it was in the wrong corner and she aimed really well. And I didn't.
Except that one in the other
except
corner.
Except the one. Yeah.
I'm good at hitting crosses.
Really? You didn't get one on goal.
Okay.
I scored one.
Yeah, you're right.
Zero.
Okay, I'm proud of you, girls. You're my little sisters. Okay, so quick summary.
Okay.
So make sure the balls are to aim the right spot, not too far back, not too far ahead. Yeah. So make sure your stick one stick length away, and that your shoulders are aiming to the spot you want to go to. So if this is the first post, it's all white. Go, aim there, and then of course you have to hit the ball. Okay. But that's you can see that in the previous video about reverse hitting and tomahawks. And for now, if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Yeah, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on
Instagram
and on Instagram
and Facebook.
Yes,
yes, and thank you for watching.
Bye. Thank you.